I'm really gonna look out for. I don't think they're gonna play around him, but it's so important for Fnatic that the gangplank gets ahead so he can take over later in the game.
Seems like there's a lot that has to go right for